turn left toward Bend and Kennewick. Here, U.S. 97 follows State Highway 14 east for about half a mile. On your right, 0.2 miles past the stop sign, an interpretive sign explains the life and career of Sam Hill. Highway 14 is called the Lewis and Clark Highway, after explorers Meriwether Lewis and William Clark, who passed this way in 1805 while exploring the American West for President Jefferson. Their epic 3-year journey opened the West to expansion and settlement. Turn right down U.S. 97 toward Bend in the state park. Today's village of Maryhill, formerly Columbus, lies just west of the state park at the bottom of the grade. It is not Sam Hill's planned community, but it has several historic buildings. At the end of the journey, you will enter the half-mile-long Biggs Rapids Sam Hill Memorial Bridge, completed in 1962. At the middle of the river, you'll leave the state of Washington and enter the little community of Biggs Junction, Oregon. It was a station on the Oregon Trail and was the first place the trail's pioneers encountered the Columbia River. Thank you for traveling with us, and please have a safe journey. The Washington Heritage Corridor Tour Tape Book Project was produced by Northwest Heritage Resources in collaboration with the Washington State Arts Commission's Folk Arts Program, the Washington State Department of Transportation's Heritage Corridors Program, and Jack Straw Productions. Funding came from the National Endowment for the Arts Heritage and Preservation Program and the Washington State Department of Transportation. Research, interviews, writing, and editing were by Jens Lund. The project director was Willie Smythe. Production of the tape took place at Jack Straw Productions in Seattle under the supervision of Joan Rabinowitz, with engineering by Tom Stiles. I'm Leela Gorman.